I need to get my basketball inflated because it's gone right down. But I forgot about my bag of money, my small bag of money. I forgot about the news agent of Boulangerie Perpetuée. And I've forgotten completely about Roma at this point. When I realize I don't have my bag around the shop. Doors closed cause it's afternoon in France. France. And I knock, and I knock till the door opens. And I shout, and I shout, and I shout at this guy. Fumbling with the small coins. When I leave the shop, I see the train and hop onto it. Inside the carriage, I recognize some people from the radio station. In one end of the wagon, I bunch of them actually listening to the radio, which they all find so fucking amazing. So I get off the train, and after several drops, I drop an acid. I remember Roma's still waiting in the village behind me, but I forgot to see what station I got on what city I got on, and what was the name of the town. What was the name of the town?